story, how we get from each song to the next song. So it's going to be a bit of a narrative, which I hope you enjoy. So this is the first song I ever wrote on the guitar, and it is it originally didn't have a name. Everybody called it Woho in college. It was then remixed, but I'll talk more about that after the song. This is the original. By the name of Phil Klygo, who had a small little Canadian indie record label called WeWork. It's a really cool label.
I knew them.
And I actually met Angela Brett via WeWork, oddly enough, as she discovered my sister on a sampler. But this is way back in about 2003. Phil Klygo ended up at my house that evening, having some drinks and listening to me play that song on the guitar. He then proceeded to invite me to open up for the one and only Tony Dekker of the Great Lakes Swimmers.
Cool.
That was pretty nerve-wracking, so I asked my sister, who I knew was also working on some songs, if she cared to join me. She said that playing for people really wasn't her thing, and I said, well, I'll play the guitar, you just sing with me. So we did a bunch of songs together, and I'm not going to play any of those, except we did play the last one, which was then so eloquently retitled Desperate Serenade. We played that show, were asked to play the Canadian Music Week Festival right afterward, so it was time to come up with a name for a band and write some more songs together. We decided to call it, initially the first idea was Crazy Jane Meets the Family. We might name our third album that, but afterward, interesting, that stopped recording. Okay, whatever. My friend said I would end up hating this laptop. So it logs off the Wi-Fi and then decides it's also time to stop recording. Huh. Okay.
Turn off Wi-Fi and then it won't interrupt.
Guess what I just did.
Huh.
Yes. Yes. I know. I'm amazing. I'm sorry. back to the show now.
No, tell us how you really feel. Though.
Don't be sorry. Be more amazing.
Don't.
We're getting to that. Don't worry. I feel like turning on my Wi-Fi again and checking my Facebook messages. By the way, if you need an access code on the boat, it's 8FR7DG5.
But remember when you're done to go to logout.com to log out.
Yeah. So I can use the second device.